Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer. Infestation zone later. Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Ammo. is mine. Yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. You sons of bitches are there, huh? Micro recorder. Hello.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My surprise finger jack.
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up! Shut up! I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
that! Let's go!
Radio! Mayday! Mayday! We're being overrun! No!
Jesus. Sorry that I wasn't here.
That's the last of them.
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
I gotta tell you something.
It's okay. It's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I wasn't losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Come
on. She stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
Run. I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It's this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Closer. Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Nothing, Coco.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't. Fuck you.
Yeah, we see you got guns. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey. I'm unarmed.
Get out.
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
You're right.
There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. Do anything. What are you doing? Okay, listen to this.
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
coming?
No.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.